Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm Watson from Gaming. We're back with a brand new video here on the channel, and that is The Rise of Ronin. So, this is part 10, I believe. Yep, part 10. So, if you haven't seen first 9, there's a link in the top right corner of this video to play. Let's go check it out. With that said, let's jump in where we left off. I am most probably going to continue with more main story stuff. Let's just double check what I've got marked on map. Yep. Why do I have that marked? That is strange, but okay, we'll check that out. But yeah, we're gonna continue with main story. Yeah, let's go. Oh, it's the stables. What do you need? Oh my god, legendary horse? Yeah, okay, well. An excellent choice. An excellent choice. Change horse. We just got a legendary fucking horse, mate. May as well fast travel back up there and then ride on.
Hmm.
Interesting.
We shall proceed under cover of darkness. It may be a disorderly lot, but there is strength in numbers.
There sure is strength in numbers, that's for sure. We could have Matthew Perry join us. Ooh, interesting, but no. No! Oh my god, we've actually got Matthew Perry joining us. Okay. Okay. Sure, why not?
Don't you worry about a thing.
belongs to us, but I will give it to you.
On guard is correct, my friend. Gensuri? Sorry, Gensuri.
Sums up what I know. Any questions? Well, it was the very day after we signed the treaty. Didn't even bother to collect their pay. Come to think of it, I heard the British might have also requested their services. Ah, that mechanical arm was made in the United States. It can fire shells and steel wire. Quite the device, I must say. Now, that will be all for the moment. Should you need to know any more, save it for another day.
Fukuzawa, I am going to escort the Consul General to a safe location. Once things settle down, we'll make contact via the Grand Villa.
I think we made a good connection there. I look forward to learning more about the United States. I plan to continue my education there one day. Showing Yoshida could not realize his dream, but I fully intend to make it happen. I most certainly do, but it's just such a shame. Shōnin Yoshida is wanted for conspiracy against the Shogun, but by now I imagine he has already been apprehended. Now I shall take my leave. Until next time.
So, how do you plead?
Have I not made myself clear? The Shogunate serves a purpose no longer. That is why I urge our people to rise decisively as one. It is they who must build this nation anew.
What can the people possibly do? They must stand behind the Shogunate. Or we all fall to the foreigners. You wish to keep our country safe? Then the people must fall in line.
So this is the nation you want, a land of purges and repression.
Your insolence and insubordination are unforgivable. You must be punished by execution. Take him away!
Well, we've got more missions. We've got an apothecary. Ah, shit. Okay. We got another one? Oh. Oh, that's the quick draw one. Yeah, okay, let's check it out. Still got more stuff on the map to take a look at. Let's do this. Hello, Kit Kat. Come here, girl. Come here. That's done. Now we may as well go on to the next district. I'm glad I did that now. Look at that, we got a new Odachi. And got new gauntlets as well. Hakushiko. Only seen German night. Yikes. Let's see. Oh, get health back on every counter spark. Little don't mind if I do. Oh, there's another mission there. Terms of a deal. Jinzui. Well, first things first, let's head to the longhouse. Send the dog out on another 10k hunt. Hey, look, nice. Relax. Ryoma.
Let's have a little chat.
Oh, I...
No.
Tucker.
Tell me.
Matthew Perry.
So we meet again. You got me figured. Well, President Fillmore ordered me to. But it's a dream of mine to open this place up. A feat no one else has managed. It's like harpooning the great white whale, you know? And it's my way of eclipsing my brother. Finally, he'll give me my due. Well, I've said enough. You'll need to get me a strong drink to hear any more.
See you around. Nice. And I changed my mind. Get back to the original. Alright, we're back then. Thank you.
with confidence in their martial skills. Well,
I accept. Finally, extra help. Howdy. You can check that. Okay. Bitch. I don't know how that was supposed to go. Thank you. Come on. No. Oh, perfect. So I destroyed all targets, but because I didn't land in the correct spot, it made me fail. Fucking bullshit. Let's go. Let's go. And we got all the rewards. Beautiful.
Amazing. It's like you are born for it.
Our first legendary bow and arrow. Oh, there's also a fucking cat back there, fuck's sake. Need to do that next. Wait until night time. Now we go in. Easy. Bloody easy. Another legendary longbow, what the fuck? We got all this time about finding one, and now we find two within the span of a few moments.
Is there anyone with confidence in their martial skills? Ah, excellent timing.
I'll do it.
Let's go.
Another longbow! Bro, we went from zero longbows, legendary longbows, to three legendary longbows. That's stupid. But let's take a look at them nonetheless. All of them are worse than this one. So...
Thank you. It's clear you're made of stern stuff. How would you like to help us dispense some justice? We intend to punish a wicked official who's moved into the village up ahead. He's a villain who torments the people and deserves what's coming. Excellent. Now, the man is surrounded by lackeys. We could overpower them if we all stormed the village, but there would be casualties. Alternately, we could sneak in and take them unawares, but it would limit our numbers. What approach do you think is best? Together then. Right. If it's this... Let's go, everyone! Break their line!
Ugh.
What a disgrace.
That was a fun mission.
And we have you to thank for. It was truly amazing, the way you fought. The official and his lackeys didn't stand a chance. We must keep up the good work and purge Japan of as many of your ilk as we can. What is it? Does it hurt somewhere? Here, use this. It works wonders. I'm glad that our paths crossed, my friend. Our country is safer with people like your good self on watch.
Whew. That was a good mission. We got 7 skill points. Oof. Another district done. We've done these 2 districts and a main mission so far in this video. Make our way there. We need to strengthen our bond with this region. We're almost done, to be honest. Oh, we still got that region. How did I miss that one? What? How the fuck did I miss this one? We got the shrine, 1 cat, 2 treasure chests. Okay. Well, there's the shrine. How did I miss that? Oh! I ran through it to get to the main mission. Yeah, now I remember. Oh, you need that fucking skill that I don't have. Fair enough. Okay. Thank you. My bad for trying out. One more treasure chest and one cat. Let's see. Up there. That's my guess. And the last treasure. Now we just need the last cat. Those are kind of nice, but thank you. Okay. There you are. Well, that's another one bites the dust. Need to do this one next. This one. Oh my god. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 districts to 100%. May as well start with this one next. Do this one. Then do that one. Then that one. Then make our way down to there. That one's last. Keep going there, I don't care about that.
So we meet again.
Okay.
See you around.
That's it.
He likes chocolate.
I trust you are keeping well. Thank you. It is simply... Oh. With cats, it is not a question of my fondness for the creatures. But rather, when I hear their feeble cries, my breast begins to swell quite uncontrollably. That probably sounds strange to you, but I don't know how else to put it. Perhaps you would like to speak of other matters. I see. That concludes our business, does it not?
You're here. Tell me, what's on your mind? Oh, how is it?
I see.
Oh my God. We're almost there. Well, that's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification bell on, join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfgang Gaming, signing off.